Yeah, right. Time to continue this. It's actually gonna take quite a while if I might conquer the whole map. I'm not quite sure though, because yeah, that's if it becomes too easy, like we can steamroll everything and alter is all not care. I think I'm gonna end it there. Probably. Which is what we all do, right? In Total War, we just play up until a certain point where the game becomes too easy and then start a new campaign. Granted, it is Devide at Impera, so it's a bit tougher than the rest. A bit harder. Just a wee bit. Actually, yeah, the worst part is going to be taking out Egypt. The Seleucids, I'm not quite sure if Seleucids are still on the map, though. I need to check that. Because of the fucking desert. As per usual. Damn, I wish you could, like, recruit a whole army of cav, just run them over through the desert. It'd be a lot easier. Right, they still have rebels. Maybe we can lure them in. They may be fools, we don't know. Police reporting. Okay, they're there.
At your command.
They're close enough to reinforce, good. Yeah, taking all of this is gonna be a pain in the ass. But since I'm gonna need to do it with one army, probably. Wait a minute.
It is an honor to serve Rome. It is an honor to serve Rome.
Your orders? Right, these are all alone are not enough to take that. Let me just check. I forgot where my armies are. What the? Oh, right. I left this for today. So let's do it. Got a whole lot of trash. People do say the garrisons are good, but I would argue they're I guess the Greek garrisons are good because they actually have hoplites. And you only need them to defend, basically, nothing else, just hold the line until you flank. A whole lot of snow. In the winter time. Who would have guessed? Right, we're gonna have a bunch of them land right by us, probably. I mean, they're gonna go for the Eagle Cohort, definitely. We're gonna use the four these to flank.
Romans, ready for duty. Yes, Commander. Ready and
actually,
waiting.
Just we await your command. Do this like this. We're gonna have these four on the flank. Yeah.
As you command.
Oh, this is gonna be painful for them.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
Wait a minute. What is this? Oh no, a flanking force of 3 units, or whatever the fuck it is. Whatever shall I do? Actually, that's shock cav.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Come here. Wanna let them flank us? Alright, this should be their general as well, right? Yeah.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
I'm gonna sandwich him. So much for them. I think they should have a decent amount of slingers from what I remember. Wait a minute. Is that it? Don't they have more reinforcements? Field artillery ready. Okay, these are quite wrecked. Let's move up. Really should have looked up in the mall, like, what does it actually do? Or does, like, keeping them there do anything? Because otherwise, it might be a better idea just to let them run away. Let's keep these two here, just in case. Come on, poke him. Imagine if they actually did make it so that your troops actually fight in formation. Like IRL. That would have been amazing.
Melee troops! Quick march! Advance at speed! Romans, ready for duty! Magatos!
And they turn their backs right at the exact moment. Bad for them.
General!
All right, they're gonna have a bunch of slingers. So let's not just sit there. Seems like that's all of them. Let's actually move these guys in the back. Use the calf to flank all of them. Charge the spearmen, that's definitely a no-no. Choice though. These are bunching up a pretty good amount. Come on. Lob a couple of shots in there, please.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Up R6. How's it going? These guys are being held up by retreating units. Wonderful. I got it, but not a big deal. Okay, these some amount of kills on the ballista, eh? Not bad.
One of our units has used all its ammunition. Turning in our favor.
It looks like I'm gonna have to flank all the way with the camp. Where's the other set? You are taking at least amount of damage. Well, it's probably most from the skirmishers. Yeah, that's it. Serve them right for backstabbing me. Even though I was gonna do that to them. The problem now is, oh god. I'm gonna have to keep a garrison here. I'm gonna be probably attacked by the Bretons. Whatever the other faction there is. I mean, the Gauls are gonna declare war on us, definitely, but still. Six. Right.
Yes.
See if you can get rid of this. Yeah, we are gonna lose a lot, but it's worth it. Maybe the pirates actually take him out for us. We'll see.
Ready for going aport.
Maybe movement range. Keep, definitely.
Recruiting more ships for Rome.
We need that to finish fast. I do need the light artillery. Yeah, there. Let's see here. Destroy that. Ah. Celtic culture influence. Can we get rid of this? No, we cannot. That's wonderful. Okay, they're gonna attack that next turn, so let's not move. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get an army here, definitely. What if we do have one going over there? Now where's the rest of them? Lead spy over there. Like these guys have to move there. Did pay off Epirus to not attack me though. So I need to take care of this shit. And move back over there. Let's keep that there for now actually. It might need it. You never know. Thinking this shit is gonna be annoying as hell. Library and amphitheater? Grab all of those. Let me just check these again. Like, not sure where I left off. Yeah, this one's gonna need food constantly. So not much I can do here. Oh my god, I hate this fucking province. So fucking spread out. Grab the food. Fine. Yeah, well, let's get some of these up. That should be it.
Your orders.
They are besieging. Back.
Ever in service to Rome.
Actually, let's just deploy him here immediately. It's gonna make a difference. Keep an eye out there. Right, I do need to save up some money for spies and other agents. Which I keep forgetting to do. Politics should be fine. Yes, we are having a civil war. Just check these again. There's a couple of them that need a wife. We're not. We're good there. No, oh, they're taking Syracuse is gonna be a pain in the ass. They got so much shit over there. It's gonna be worse than first time around. If they decide to actually recruit something, we're not fighting like low tier shit. Okay, I hope to god that the AI actually doesn't like just, you know, say fuck you, I'm gonna declare war on you at 2 turns after we accepted peace. Be a bit hard to hold on to Dalmatia and Illyria. right, I forgot about the pirates. We do have pirates somewhere else as well. Can't remember where exactly. Shipwright.
We call this a
Okay, now. Yeah, that's a fucking full stack. These have... Doesn't seem like they actually recruit units for some reason. That's a bit weird.
Your command, ready for battle.
But I'm gonna try and bait him. 60% ambush chance.
Advance. Lying in wait. Ready for orders.
Maybe better to stay out of their
you there. Get to work.
Out of their garrison range. I don't want to let them move out of there, that's for sure.
Ready for battle.
That's a bit bad, we don't have enough supply here. Well, we... there, exactly. Move this way, though. Where's my spy? I'm gonna need another spy here. Wait a minute.
How may I serve you?
Wait, what? Oh, she might have been assassinated or something. Or wounded. I think it should show up here. What the fuck, game?
How can I serve Rome?
And we're gonna have another rebellion here again. Well, that's nice. We're still hemorrhaging cash.
Ready for orders. We hunt for battle. That's your on the move.
God damn it, I need to chase him down.
Ready for orders. Yes, Rome needs more ships.
Can we get mercenaries? Why is there no mercenaries? Or ship mercenaries, at least. You just stay there. Right, we can't switch anything out. You go up here. I need to get rid of these so I can move these ships. Or actually... Right, I think we've... auto resolve this battle and beat them off. Yes, we did.
Ready for battle. Ready for orders.
No great plague. That's what we need. we go. Not the best plan, but it's what I got. You just patrol there for now. What else can I recruit? Okay, I can get another partition. Might be a good idea now. We have some extra cash. Okay, we got the patrician there, got the patrician there, have one there. Yeah, we do have one in the media. Extra local province. Yeah, definitely go with that. Yeah, I guess I'll screw another champion here. Key for all units. Ooh, these are all pretty freaking good, man. Put them into that army. We'll see if these guys are gonna take the bait. I think I can handle their armies with two of those. I can move one of the armies to actually besiege the other settlement in Sicily. Speed that up a little bit. Oh great, Sparta is fucking with us. That's a good sign. And the British are sitting right on my village or settlement. That's nice.
We want you as friends of our people, so will you accept the hand of friendship or turn away?
Sure, give me money though. Let me take care of Sicily. Smash Epirus. Why the fuck did I let them live? Biggest mistake I ever made. Granted, then if Epirus didn't expand, probably Sparta would.
My skills are yours.
Right, we need another spy. Look at them.
I serve only Rome.
What's up? Why are you standing there?
Treading softly.
Actually, they don't have that many settlements left, do they? Yeah, they only have three. The one in the middle that's British is a problem. Ooh, let's have a look at their army, though. Medium chariot. Chariots might be actually an issue to deal with. Melee infantry, sword masses, light spear. So much for the Bretons. See, now the problem is I don't know where the other rebellion is going to spawn at. And we're losing money.
At your command. Attack!
How can I be observing news?
They don't want to move, apparently.
We hunger for battle. Commander?
Without resolve this.
Ever in service to Rome.
Not you.
We...
Okay, ideally I want to wreck this army too. Shock cav. I think I can take that on without any issues with this. Let's see, what can we get here? Some cav, some phalanx, some trash. Nah, I can take it with this. Go take a quick piss break while this loads up. Be right back. Alright, let's see. This should be a pretty easy battle, considering they have like early game units. Which is, I still find odd. Ooh, they're gonna camp the hill. Looks like their horsemen are just gonna run into me. Fine with me.
Brave Romans to a man! Melee infantry ready!
Kill them and I'll buy as many whores as you can eat. Yeah, that's gonna make me kill a lot of them. They got Principes. Let me just check something. 13 melee attack, 17 melee defense, weapon damage 26, 16. I mean, our troops are just a little bit better.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Maybe I should pay attention, right?
Ready. Legio power.
looks like they're gonna do the Alexander move and commit to all their cav on one flank. With this general as well. It might be a good idea to actually pay attention a bit more. Where the fuck are you going? You want to charge the general? Sure.
One of our units has used all its ammunition. General is under attack.
Praetorian cavalry!
Equites! Your orders!
General!
Super attack gives us strength! Melee infantry!
Come advance ready and wait!
Well, if they're all gonna smash in there, this is gonna be the easiest flank ever. They're gone. Actually, let's use these to flank this. Where the fuck are you going? Caesar indeed. Let's actually get two of these this way. Thessalian mercenary spearmen. Oh wait, I didn't kill him. Wait, I'll commit only two units to that. I need rest. They're like they can't make up their mind. We're gonna attack this, we're gonna attack that, and they attack nothing in the end. We do wanna kill them all. They wanna help out their infantry over there. Well, that's not gonna work out for them. A cab over there. Okay, that should be all of them.
Romans ready for duty.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Your orders.
Evacati. Double glory.
Commander. Leg forward.
At your service.
Now I do wish their commander actually committed somewhere. It would be easier to manage. We'll deal with it.
Eagle cohort! General!
It's gonna actually take a decent amount of time to break these, considering they're Roman units. Their morale is gonna be pretty good. Or I may have spoken. Well. Yeah, there's a mercenary Italian swordsman. the trash. Oh yes, bunch up more. That's what you need to do here. Commanders just sitting there doing nothing. Mother for me. Watch it for them.
Ready and waiting.
Praetorian cavalry.
Legionary cavalry. Equites.
General. Before glory.
Wish the unit banners actually stayed on the map so we can actually gonna catch him. No. Come on, don't let him leave. Especially the general, he's the only one we do want to kill. Outright.
The enemy general is dead.
He might make it out though. It was pretty easy. Now I'm debating on actually doing the auto-resolving the next battle, the siege battle. But since it's Syracuse and since the map should be unique, let's do it anyway. The Italian swordsman got more kills than the Principes. Jesus Christ, game. Fucking garrison unit.
Waiting for more orders. At your command.
Keep definitely armor. Demo territory. Don't I actually have auxiliary units? So the other is gonna be, this army is gonna take these two.
Attack!
A little bit, depending on how much we lose here. Yeah, this one's gonna be a pain in the ass. These are not gonna break that easily. Or at all. Yeah, treacherous scum as well. What's up, Maid? How's it going? Funny part to me is like they got early era Principes and Hastati and everything else. Like how they're just a mix of everything. Which is a bit weird. Granted, better than getting all my fancy troops, right? So it might be good. Yeah, they didn't seem to recruit anything either. Ooh. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Wait a minute, isn't Syracuse supposed to have like a unique map? I think I fought in this one before. Yeah, I did. Okay, where the fuck are my reinforcements coming from? There? Can't tell. Probably not. What the fuck am I gonna do with the fleet? Leaving through, like disembarking 3 units at a time here is not gonna be a good idea. Nah, I'm good. Just doing some college stuff, so I don't have that much time to stream and all that. I think I'm gonna... What the... Rome 2, ladies and gentlemen. 2022. I'm gonna leave one letter here and one of these. The two we're gonna bring this way. I need to make as many entrances as possible.
We await your command. On the go!
I do kind of enjoy Total War a little bit more, especially if you play with the Imperium Praetoria mod. Just brings back the, you know, pagan Roman Empire.
On the go!
See, I don't want to... I don't know what's going to happen with the troops if I send them this way, so we're not going to do that. We're going to move them... Wait a minute. What the... I definitely don't remember the walls being, like, what the... Okay, I'm not gonna even look at that.
Eagle cohort! Legionary cohort!
Jesus Christ. Creative assembly. Could have done a better job. Thinking of using the cav to set fire to the gates and get in there, through there.
By your command.
Could you also use the ships to destroy the walls here, I think. Or let's not rely on the ships. That wasn't a good idea, ever. I might need to bring some troops to deal with those, unless they just run into the settlement. But let's see. You wrecked the walls there. Wait a minute, where the fuck are their troops? They're definitely not all on this side. That's not gonna bug out the troops, no way, no how. Definitely not. Let me bring these two over here just in case. Wrangle them at least. Oh, this is a problem. Because the fleet is so large, I'm not gonna get all my reinforcements in.
Our reinforcements have arrived!
No, never mind, we are. Oh, shit.
Melee infantry ready.
Yeah, I thought I saw the arrow there. Couldn't really tell, though. Okay, let's bring more of these. More on this way. As for the fleet, we're gonna need some extra troops here.
Assault ships ready for orders. Artillery ships ready.
Okay, please disembark there. I don't want to fight them. How many can disembark? Okay, we can get three there. Might be worth it to flank.
The walls are breached.
But they do have a full garrison. They have a full garrison plus a full army there. A full stack. This one ain't gonna be as easy. Not sure if the lads are actually gonna get there at all.
The walls are breached.
Let me. Yeah, I'm still debating on what to do. Like, these guys are debating on what to do. I think I'm gonna try and get the ships to destroy walls on down here so we can flank from here as well. At least that's gonna be the idea. My question is, how the fuck are these guys getting shot, or from where? Oh my god, these enemies are goofy as fuck. I mean, look at the walls here. Look at this shit. This side, it's even worse. Well, I mean, you can see why. Let's hope these guys can actually destroy the walls here. These land. Come on, land. What's up, Sludge, anyway? Gameplay tested. Real Americans. Okay, how about you just get the fuck out? Let's get you to disembark here and hopefully not go off the map and die. Didn't I tell you guys to shoot over there? Okay, we actually got up to the walls. That's something. Right, I'd sent these guys to enforce, so we're gonna move them there. We're gonna move these through here. As for the cat, actually, we can just move the cat through there, right? Scout out, see what's happening. How about you go up the walls, you morons? Jesus fucking Christ. These guys got off. Let's see. Probably don't have the range for those walls over there. Let's see if they can wreck these at least. Walls are breached. Okay, this is nice. This is nice. 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 Grab that.
One of our units has used all its ammunition. Avocati! Sons of Mars! Avocati! Mars double time! Melee infantry!
Gonna go up the walls or not? At least shoot at them.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
At least these guys are doing what I told them to. Kind of. Are these guys shooting at it? No. Stand around. Okay, they are, but it's gonna take them for fucking ever.
General,
Commander. I guess let's get to all the cav. This is a commander as well. Wait a minute. Let's get them over this way.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Advance at speed. Your orders.
Yeah, nope.
One of our units is.
You get through here. Okay, let me actually slow this down. Can't pay attention to that much at the same time. Crossbow infantry charging legionaries. I mean, they have pretty good melee attack, I guess. Makes sense, kind of. Get this through there. Let's actually tell these to fuck off. We can get more troops in. Are you gonna go up the walls? Sakes, game. Might as well try and burn those. Let's see what we can do with the cav here. Yes, that's what we need. We disembark there. Yes, we can. Good. I gotta set fire to that. And I complain that the sieges in Bannerlord are buggy as all hell. That's funny. The chat on my YouTube dashboard doesn't work. That's nice. Don't tell me they can't set fire to it because it's open. Are these guys gonna go up the walls? Come on. I don't fucking know. If I can just go walk through there, that's gonna be fucking funny. Probably not though, yeah. Even though the walls are open, we cannot go through them. Guys, why would we? The same here. Okay, we squeeze those through. Ah, ooh. Why would you destroy the walls when you can just open the gates? Right? We just need to get them all there. As for these, run away. They sell y'all, so I don't fuck with them. I don't burn down their gates. Are you gonna go up the wall, fucking? It won't do it. These guys setting fire to this, kind of. How am I fucking going? I'm never gonna do a siege battle again. It's not fucking worth all the decoy you're gonna go through. Yeah, so why even have the ladder, right? At this point. When the fuck did they get to that? What?
Legionary cohort! Heavy cavalry ready and willing! At speed!
Where the fuck did that appear? Where from did it appear? And why are the horses retreating over there? All right, this isn't Ultimate General Civil War. Actually, that game actually works. How it's supposed to. Get shock cam through. Stalemate and a half. And once we burn down the walls.
Melee infantry orders.
Medium spear. Rip. Is the game gonna let me attack him? Click on him? Ever? Just gonna ignore those. Oh, never mind, they're actually shifting units to combat us here. The two of you, we're gonna attack those with. Where the fuck are you? Okay, let's get through. Let's just squeeze them through there. I mean, I'll figure out which one of these is on horseback and which is not is gonna be a pain in the ass.
In service to Rome. LA troops awaiting orders. The brave ready for orders. Legionaries! Fire on the enemy!
Yeah, let me just grab the ones on foot.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Yeah, it's going kind of well, considering. Very heavy spears. Wonderful.
Jupiter gives us strength. Equities!
at least that morale superiority is actually working for me somewhat. Wait a minute. Thought those were killed off. Never mind.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Melee infantry ready. Romans, ready for duty.
These are broken.
Ready and waiting.
Oh shit. Run away! Come on. Run away too. Oh fuck. They have too much shit in there for me to actually do something smart. Blank. I guess... No, I can't squeeze them through. Can't squeeze them this way. I think there's a slowdown option, otherwise this might get hectic. Fast. Ooh, right, more reinforcements. Guess we're gonna deploy you there. Get these finally finished those off.
Jupiter gives us strength!
We have captured a tower!
Now if only these broke, that would be nice. Ain't such luck. Did you take that? Yes, you did. Okay, have the gates been burnt down? Looks like they have. No, 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 no. You're telling me troops can't get past here? Yeah, sure. Sure, game, sure.
Brave Romans to a man!
We await your command!
Sons of Mars!
At your service!
I'm gonna have to leave one of these dickbags to capture that. Because those guys are gonna come back. So you just charge down that general, that could be a good idea. Wait. Yeah, that is a cav unit.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
We have the double!
Brave Romans to a man! Equities!
No, that's not good. Actually come this way.
Legionary cohort! Think for glory!
Jupiter gives us strength!
Legionary cavalry! Heavy horse at your command!
Can they not go through there? Apparently they can't. Thought you could squeeze through ears through there. No, no, no. This is just a fucking mess at this point. Those peeled off fucking fast. Let's use one of these. These are phalanx. Light phalanx, but still phalanx. That's a bit, it's gonna be a bit of an issue to deal with.
We have captured a tower!
Okay, tower camp. Come this way. As for you guys, keep moving that way.
We await your
command.
Yes, command.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Yeah, we're not gonna move through here in no time. Not anytime soon, at least.
Romans ready for duty! Attack! For infantry at your command!
We're gonna have to be here. Through here.
Ammunition.
No. No flanks for you.
Ready for orders.
These are guys who are taking their sweet ass time to get there. All of these are gonna go this way. There we go. That's the phalanx gone. No, this way. Now the pathfinding was always freaking annoying in this game. Well, in all of the games. Actually, he's not gone yet.
Equitaries! Orders! Advance! Proud Romans all!
Proud Romans indeed. These are gonna be tired as fuck. Yeah, I don't want to get these here, because they can still throw the pilum.
Brave Romans to a man! Ready and waiting! Equites!
Brave Romans to a man!
Equites!
Ready!
Legionary cavalry!
No. You stay there. So let's try and sandwich these.
Legionary cavalry! Yes, come on! Melee troops! Happy to serve Rome!
These are gonna break. Nice. Let me actually get these out of there. Take off to the side here. Moving an inch there. Why the f... Yeah, walk towards the enemy, dumb fucks. The way that your troops get stuck on buildings as well, look at that. It's infuriating to see, to say the least.
General!
Okay, I'm gonna move you all the way around. We're gonna move here.
Legionary cohort! Jupiter gives us strength. The brave ready for orders. For advance! At your service! Cohort! Melee troops awaiting orders!
Okay, we're gonna move these two. Actually, these two. Actually, let's move just one over there.
Your orders.
The rest of them are gonna come this way. Since these finally broke. Look at that.
The enemy general is dead.
They can't get through. No fucking way. How much ammo do these fucking local archers have? Jesus Christ.
The battle is turning in our favor.
And now it's turning into my favor. These guys are beaten. You two go this way as well. They are gonna break soon enough. Look at that, because I told them to attack. They are stuck at the walls there. You might say just move them like that, but they can break because you move them like that. Which is always nice. Apparently, sometimes you only need to take one victory point, other times you need to take more of them. Not quite sure how it works. But apparently, that's how it works. Finally. How about you just get through? That seems like they're gonna break. Let's get these to capture this. Or they can't, because makes sense, doesn't it? It was a long battle. It's finally almost over. Sandwich him there. Okay, get the cab out, actually. Wanna get them killed in a stupid way. Try and get the general here as well. Scare the enemy a little bit.
The enemy fort will soon be ours.
Or we just, yeah. We don't even need to kill them all. Much easier. Win the cheesy way for one. They almost broke anyway. 4,000 kills. Or 5,000 kills. Filthy traitors. Yeah, hunting them down in Africa is gonna be a hell of annoying, but must be done. We didn't lose that much actually at all. We just got our cab banged up, but that's about it. Now, did they fuck up the buildings in here? They did not. Good. You're gonna come this way. Could actually fight that right now, but let's not do that. Could maybe actually win the battle there with just these. Right, since we're here, let's just pick up a couple of those. Why the hell not?
My wit, I cannot and will not.
This guy should be able to get there in the next turn.
Ready for battle. Advance.
Let's see what else.
Ready for orders.
We're gonna actually place him down here. Them on a patrol as well. Get the public order up here.
Ready for battle.
Look at him. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit the whole fucking army right in front of your city. Because, yeah, why not? Fuck you, right? Actually, let's go with Mars. Do we need this? Not really. Once I take this, I can transfer my forces up into Apollonia. Right, we still have a problem in Africa as well. Look at that. Minus 60. Jeez. Squalor is the main issue. I really should have looked up what is the easy way to deal with squalor.
Commander. Ready for orders.
I do have a couple of slots for generals as well, or governors as I would use them. I do need to check political parties. I want another secession. After the secession, that would be perfect. Who the fuck leveled up? Oh, you, right. Red Commander, upkeep. Right, I didn't check if the Sulus are still on the map either. Where the fuck are you going? Bastards.
Your homes a wasteland, despoil your women, enslave your children, and desecrate your ancestors' graves.
I mean, you'd think they have bigger problems if they're at war with these guys, but it will. Yeah, shit. I'll have a decent fleet over there. That's gonna be an issue. Right, maybe I should move my fleets out of the harbor in Africa for the public order to fix up a little bit. great. There's more pirates moving around. They just dragged everything we have here against them. I'm gonna hope that actually kills them off, all of them. Yeah, good, nice. And then we have a rebellion in Carthage. Carthage ain't doing too well, to say the least.
No sleep for you lot. At your command.
I do wonder how long does it actually take for the... I think they just recruited that guy. How long is it gonna take for these to get rid of the plague on them? And we're still gonna get to... Wait, can I avoid that? This game, but I lose a shitload of money. Where the fuck did this fleet appear from?
We take this settlement for Rome.
Yeah, I'm gonna out-resolve this. It's gonna be a piss easy battle either way.
Ready for orders. Ready for battle. Make haste, men. Yes. Set up the patrols. Commander.
Let's see about this one. Yeah, pretty easy.
Waiting for a new course.
I think I want to move one of these fleets up to Gaul. I'm gonna need to recruit another one for a press. What the fuck is this? A ship with an anchor. Apparently. Set up an ambush somewhere.
Moving unseen.
Nice.
We hunger for battle.
Guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna walk straight into it. Or not. We're gonna set up an our own ambush. Or we can't, never mind. Since enemies seem to be able to bypass ambushes, I'm gonna sit there.
Ready for battle. Make haste, men. At once.
Okay, I'm gonna be able to take that next turn.
We hunger for battle. Make haste, men.
I'm gonna declare war on the Bretons if they just wanna keep moving down south.
On the move.
I could just block them, I guess. Sicily was taken. Need to get a edict there though. Okay, I don't think that changed anything here, so we should be good. We can move out. Our problem is here, I'm gonna need to set up a defense. Oh, right, I was gonna recruit another army. Guess that's gonna be the idea. It's only gonna fuck us up for the next turn. And I don't see them moving here. I think two armies should be enough to deal with this. Although the desert is gonna be a pain in the ass to go through. Destroy this. Can't fix food over there. Neither can we do it here. I guess let's switch this to the fishery. What about here? It's only one minus one food. I mean, there's not really a way to increase food either. What's good with this? No, this is the increasing food. I guess we don't need that anyway there anymore, so let's get rid of that. Let me send out some diplomats. Actually, it would be a good idea to secure the loyalty here. Get them all married. Increase their political power, because we do want this. At least here. And they say women didn't have rights. Meanwhile, all of the women are like, look at the political power they got, or in the influence. Let's see here. Do you still want to schmooze the Egyptians? I don't want to fight them. Ew, the Seleucids are still alive, apparently. As well. What was I going for here? Right, to the admiral we need knight salts or whatever it's called. Patrol here for a bit. Like that's it. Never mind. Yes, yeah, man. Good night. Let's see. Who really went for the blue stuff first? To get to the Empire maintenance. Seems like they must have right now. Yeah, that was fine. As long as they go out of my territory, I'm fine with it. Apparently, I think they're just gonna bypass everyone else and just sit in my territory again in the other area. Look at those sons of bitches. Oh, they're gonna get screwed up now. I'm gonna be able to ambush them. Well, I mean, insta attack them. I hate pirates. Yeah, they actually... Fuck's that? Is that a secessionist rebellion? Another plague. How wonderful.
Ready for battle. Shit.
And these guys didn't recover at all. You stay there for now. I think because I moved them through there, they got the plague again. That's wonderful. At least I can get these guys moving to take that. I want them to take the road.
We hunger for battle.
Got two armies setting up there. I think I'm gonna need to move one more army down there.
Commander.
At least one more.
Your orders.
Actually, let's just schlep them across. They're at war with them. Instead of like going there and attacking them, they're going through my lands.
My time is better spent feast.
That's wonderful.
The day is already old and there is much to do. So if you have words, speak them. You don't have a little greetings in the name of Hermes. Speak, but do not deceive with.
They don't want trade agreement. Ancient pirates.
Fleet reporting.
It's gonna be a while till I get this fleet up and running. Maybe we can even lower down. Never mind, we cannot.
Ready for orders.
Right.
How can I be of assistance?
Actually, why? We can't. Pincer attack him.
Ready for orders.
We don't have enough movement. Well, never mind, we do.
My path is blocked. I do. Rome deserves better.
Attack!
I'm sorry.
For Rome!
If they, like, squeeze their way into Lemonum, I'm gonna be pissed. If we move everything we can move,
we hunger for
pretty much. Control. I don't think they're gonna be axe next turn.
Commander. Ready for battle. Yes.
We just need to get them across. And we need to recruit the whole army with these. Ooh, we can finally upgrade this. Yes, we're finishing up the last of these. Unfortunately, we don't have the money now. Let's see here. No, not that. Sorry, your wife got killed. Schmooze the Egyptians a bit more. Well, it's gonna suck if they actually like give me another settlement. That's gonna be exactly what I don't need right now. Area to defend. That's a Bonnie. How's it going? Oh, I'm fine. We're having some troubles here with the desert and plague. The combination, if there ever was. Otherwise, we're doing pretty fine. We took out Sicily, or the secessionists in Sicily. The Gauls decided to attack us as well. Which is real smart of them, considering they only have like 3 settlements left or 2.
You fear us. It is in your eyes, in your stench, and you are right to fear. War comes.
I think these guys declared war on me and I could get peace with them straight away, from what I remember. Do you enjoy playing Rome 2 vanilla though? Or do you play with mods? Don't need any of that. Ooh, okay, increased money and one trade us. We're no longer protected from civil war. Doesn't lag? It's a strategy game. You don't really need it to run flawlessly, I'd say.
Advance.
Oh, they want a fourth up.
At your command.
Yeah, that's gonna go well for them. 100% chance to assassinate.
I will see you. I have failed you.
Okay, I hope. Might not be able to fight these off.
Your orders.
Be honest. And I mean, Rome 2 is pretty well optimized considering. I think we this should be able to kill him. What am I gonna do now? I need to beat the secessionists, the rebellion, or finish off the civil war first. Down here in Africa. I'm moving one army to go and take these. I just need to move him by road. One other army to come through here and capture all of this back. I'm gonna be dealing with Gaul in the next few turns as well. I only have a couple, three settlements left. That's about it. And then Epirus did attack me, but I gave him money to sign a peace treaty. Let's see if we can
attempt to sweeten truth with honey.
So much for the war with them. We have Sparta at my gates still, that's not good.
Ready for orders. On the move. Destination reached.
I do have a decent amount of armies and they're really high tier, so they cost a shitload to actually field. I think I'm gonna be able to get away with the only two fleets over there. Well, let's move these back.
At your command. Make haste, men.
I need these guys to replenish some way somehow. Yeah, most of my armies are pretty much the same. A decent amount of infantry, some ranged units.
We hunger for battle.
And some cav. The only thing you do need. Oh come on, I was hoping they stay in the fort.
At once, we hunger for battle.
This is gonna be a massacre.
No
problem, Bonnie. Thanks for being here. I'm gonna fight this one. Even though we're only gonna lose 40% of our troops if we all resolve, still a pretty decent fight. I'm gonna go take a quick piss break though. Here in all my lives. Great, thanks for the support. I'm gonna help you in the game. We basically only need to learn how to flank and abuse the AI to like make them do stupid moves. That's about it. The rest is easy. Like now, for instance, since my reinforcements are gonna come from here, it might be a good idea to place my army here. And literally sandwich them in between the two armies.
Missile infantry at your command.
Would be the better idea. Although they could just sit on top of this hill and not move, which is gonna give me time to get my siege weapons in the place. Which is gonna suck for them.
Battle is turning in our favor.
Yeah, the battle is turning in my favor. No shit.
Orders. Brave Romans to a man.
Legionary cohorts.
Evocati. Double time. Romans ready for duty. Quick march. In the name of Rome!
I see, they look like they're gonna, looks like they're gonna charge this army. So...
Hail,
these up.
For the gods! At the double!
Ready! Ready and waiting!
Equites!
Quickly now!
Orders! Order now!
Orders! For the gods!
Oh, they might switch. Who are they going after? This will be fairly easy to beat. Especially if you catch him in the crossfire. It does seem like we're gonna be able to, unless... they switched the... Switched who they're gonna go for, because this army has the siege equipment.
Ballista! In the name of the
waiting!
Advance at speed!
By your command.
Right, let's get the general out of there. He doesn't get shot at. Switching who they're gonna go for again.
Ready for orders.
Fine by me.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Brave Romans to a man. Evocati! Orders understood! Equites!
speed! Evocati!
One of our units has used all its ammunition. Our units has used all its ammunition.
They're not gonna be able to run away forever, though. Maybe they will, actually. Who knows at this point?
Jupiter gives us strength.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
No. God damn it. Don't pay attention for 1 second. Why did you stop chasing them?
Legionary cohort!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
We await your command! Evocati! Proud Romans all! By your command! Melee infantry!
Okay, might be time to stop using these.
Used all its ammunition.
We await orders!
Legatos! Legionary cavalry!
Home is orders. Mother to us all!
Okay, hopefully those ran away, but let's keep the cab there just in case.
Ammunition.
You want to chase them all down? Whoever was there is enveloped.
Ready and waiting. Equites.
Come on.
Ready for
heavy cavalry.
Legatus.
You stop firing now.
You have orders, sir. Glory awaits.
Equites. Legionary cavalry. Commander. Commander. Equites.
Ready and waiting.
The enemy general is dead.
Okay, now to start chasing all of these now. Yeah, that's pretty much it for them.
Legionary cavalry!
And we just need to catch them all. So they don't run away again. There are some problems. Stop firing. Yeah, that's pretty much all of them. Now the only problem is gonna be their fleets. Or if... Well, I mean, I hope those are fleets. I'm not quite sure, though. Oh, fuck's sakes. Yeah, they got an army there. What is that? That is a fleet. We do have enough movement to attack that, though.
We take this.
I think I could actually take that as well. Which might be the better idea here.
Your orders. We're going to need a bigger...
Move them, move him. By still where he should be.
At your command.
Imperial veteran, what? So there's like, yeah, there is no difference between them. I mean, just ones are a bit better than the others. We're gonna recruit them or not? Let's get two more of these and two Onagers. We're gonna move them into Greece. Probably here in Dalmatia. Seems like they're gonna amass the troops there to attack. We're gonna need some garrison units here as well. Have the money for that though, just yet. You got the fleet there. We're gonna have two fleets in Italy here to combat the Epirus. I don't know what the plural will be. Plural would be there. Yeah, look at that. 20% morale for all units, jeez. Right, we should be able to do something else as well. Let me just check. Assassinate, spread rumors, gather support. Revitans loyalty, do a favor. We're here. Oh, his wife died. Maybe I should pay attention. We do need to increase their influences. She can flirt, of course. Let's see. Right, the new. Now forget which. Right, we go with all three of these, then we select the other ones. Yeah, that's what I forgot. An army. I think I'm gonna leave one at Taras, I think. The one across Apollonia.
The bravery of men, not words, is all that is between us now. We shall have war and victory!
Shit. Ugh. Good they didn't. They didn't join him. None of them joined him. Your pieces are waiting, shit. You have no honor. Right, this might be good. It's gonna be easier to beat them outside of the settlement. In the field, I think. We'll try to get peace with Sparta, though. It's gonna cost too long. It's gonna take too long to rebuild all the stuff in a Dalmatian. Oh, wonderful. Let's see, where do we want to camp? Up here, definitely. Yeah, these ain't good at all. Or this area isn't good at all. For us, at least.
Approaching.
I mean, I could corner camp, but if we do want to leave room for a flank, if need be.
Warriors, to our work!
Now we just need to wait for them to appear. This rain is real shit, for anything else. Question is, though, are they actually gonna come at us? That will be something we will find out soon enough. Be a good idea to actually scout out, see where they are, so we can get a couple of shots with the artillery before they come in. If they're even going for us, that is. Even though we're on the defensive side, they might be sitting somewhere waiting for me to come at them. Oh no, wait. Yeah, they are moving towards us real freaking slow though.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Okay, good. They're coming at us.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Whole lot of trash is coming at us. We do need to make sure to actually, try and kill them all. So we can get the settlement. Doesn't work if the formation is sent. Oh, there is a from. I'm not quite sure. Because I do remember in vanilla there's a button you click for them to fight in formation. Or not fight in formation. Might be there just because of that. Would you not move? Would you just shoot?
Our hidden units have been discovered. One of our units has used all its ammunition. One of our units has used all its ammunition.
your service! Ballista! Victory for Rome!
No, they're shooting at the ballista. Whatever shall I do? I think I'm gonna need to move all my cav this way.
Ballista! On my order! Withdraw!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Yeah, to sweep up their slingers. Attack or just sit there? I mean, if they're just gonna sit there. Cavs are gonna have to do all the heavy lifting in this one. The problem is kinda they're in the trees. I can't really see past the trees. Unfortunately. Not through them.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Advance!
Apparently some of their units are already breaking. Catching them here as they retreat is going to be kind of impossible, to say the least. Especially if they retreat through my lines somewhere else. That's going to be a pain. Should have fought the battle, maybe once in the settlement, so they can't run away. Fuck that up.
Brave Romans to a man. Any troops, your orders?
But you flank these.
The enemy general is dead.
I don't know how I got him, but sure, fine with that.
Ready for duty.
Infantry!
Advance!
Orders!
Kinda wish there was a button to turn off trees, like in the stronghold. Like to flatten them. Chase those down. You flank those. That's pretty much it. Now let's try and kill them off. Kill off as many as we can.
Romans ready for duty. Marching quick march.
Victory.
Heavy cavalry ready and willing. At full glory.
Nah, I can't tell where they are, to be honest. You want to kill as many of them, but I don't think it's going to be enough to actually take the settlement on the end turn. Battle's over, man. What hidden units? Okay. I'm gonna clean them all up anyway. 5,000 kills, man. Nice. That KD ratio, though. There's one guy left in the garrison. Yeah, and that's gonna stop us from getting it. Maybe? Maybe not? Yeah, it is. Pirates are gonna ignore everything else and just go for me, for my land. Well, I do have ships over there. Shouldn't be that big of an issue. To be expected. expected. Oh shit. Forget about the stuff I destroyed here. We're gonna need to park you somewhere. You get the troops out.
Going ashore.
Ready for orders. On the move. At once.
Need to be real careful there so they don't step off.
All hands to the oars.
Somewhere else. These guys are finally replenishing. I'm gonna let them replenish for a couple of turns, to be honest. Okay, now. Right. So I'm gonna move this army up. That fleet. Where's the other one? Right over there. One down here. I think they're gonna attack that next turn. Now, let's see if we can get the Spartans to fuck off.
Be welcome, and may Hermes bless your words with appropriate speed.
We can get them to fuck off, give us money as well. Well, that's nice. Oh, I gotta love that, man. Okay, so we're gonna need to... We're gonna need like five armies there, to be honest. Which we do not have the finances for at the moment. And the Bretons actually taking some of this stuff is not going to be good for us. Right, let's finish this. Not that I'm going to be able to divert some of these armies that way. Definitely not. Let me see if I can steal an edict somewhere. Okay, enough romanization there. Yeah, I do have a recruiting thing here. Guess we're gonna leave that for now. We do need money, so we need to go for that. Where's my other army?
Ready for battle. March. Waiting for orders.
Problem is, when I do take these two, it's gonna make them attack us. Let's see if we can actually get a peace agreement with them.
Speak quickly and well.
No, I cannot. Would be nice if they actually took him out though. But the AI is shit and they're not gonna do that. Okay, we got some, bought some time over here again. More public order. Let's keep those for now. What is the issue? Right. Need to get them more influence. some way, somehow. Can secure a promotion. Check all these. Send her on a diplomatic mission. See, get some public order somewhere. We do need public order in Numidia. Or Africa, never mind. Let's not spend all our money just yet. Okay, move these.
We hunger for battle. Ready for Commander?
It's gonna take a while to get through all of this and take all of this back. Well, that's what we need to do. We have two armies going this way. I guess it's not gonna be that hard to defend this. I can have a fleet defend one of these. We're only gonna need one army between these two. Right, we're gonna save money for the next turn. Did the Iceni get that fucking settlement over there? That's so annoying. Just can't leave it there. They're gonna backstab me, that's for sure.
War and an end to womanly peace. Most excellent. Ares favors us above all other races in battle.
Womanly peace. And yeah, Spartans didn't join them. Oh shit. They couldn't have waited another two, three, four turns for me to get there to kill them off. And this battle. And we're gonna get sandwiched here, which is even worse. And the leader of the garrison is from another party, which is gonna decrease their influence more. This type of settlement, definitely. Now, yeah, this ain't gonna help us at all. Not fucking all. Elite swordsman, spearman. No, these are levies.
infantry ready.
Ready! Ready!
Ready!
I mean, they have a decent melee defense, I guess.
Freeman!
Let's place them first. Now question is, are they gonna come this way? I do know I had a battle on this kind of map before. I don't remember the AI going this way.
Brave Romans to a man! Missiles awaiting targets! Sons of Mars!
So I'm gonna place them there, so we're gonna use these on the flanks.
Missile infantry ready.
We're actually supposed to use them on the flanks. Yeah, now the problem here is I'm not quite sure where their reinforcements are gonna come from. So I'm not sure which way I'm gonna be able to flank.
Proud Romans all.
Otherwise we're fucked. See where the reinforcements come from.
The eyes of the Senate and all Rome are upon us today. We must make them proud that we are their defenders. More than that, our Roman gods.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
Okay. This is gonna work out in my favor. They're gonna come from there. I think they're gonna mash up there. Let's keep these on the flank here just in case though. Stay there. Where's the other two?
Advance at speed.
Heavy Freeman.
Charge bonus for Sakav. Six. Let's see how they do. They're scared, motherfuckers. Oh, no. They are flanking this way. Yep, as expected. I'm gonna have to hold them here. Fucking never mind. I'm not gonna get these set up. Let's keep two here just in case. Now. And get out of there. I'm gonna keep them there. And move these down here. Gonna do fuck all to them.
Ready!
back.
Oh yeah, these aren't going to get into position. No, the AI might not be as dumb as I thought it's gonna be. These get over there.
General. Double time. Your orders.
The enemy general is dead.
At least that's a bonus. That's a plus. He dead.
The men are wavering.
Health ass. Cav units. I should have recruited a couple cav units here, definitely. Would have helped so much. I think those archers. Are these guys ever gonna get over there? What the fuck are they stuck on? Nothing, apparently.
Move it! Legionaries! Break off your orders! At speed! At the double! Swords!
We're gonna use up all the ammunition these guys have first. Flank with all of these.
Italian swordsmen!
Ready! Do they not have a shot? They do.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Missiles coming to my way. And of course they're all like gold tier and whatnot. Why wouldn't there be?
Legionaries! Brave Romans to a man!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
These guys are really holding on far better than what I expected, to be honest. The idea is going to be to kill these off if possible. Then use these to flank them up here. Use the rest of the swordmen to flank this way. Okay, now the game's starting to lag because there's so much shit on the screen. Okay, we can start moving these.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Yeah, let's make sure we envelop these and kill them.
Ready! One gets ready!
Ready!
Sword!
Melee fighters ready!
Italian swordsmen!
Romans ready for duty!
Oh, that's good. They're going for our general and he's into pseudo formation, so that's gonna go well for them. High threat for them. Massanian Royal Guard, whatever the fuck that is.
Missiles, ready and waiting.
We have phalanx breaking through as well. Don't we? These guys are taking their sweet ass time. To get around the corner there. This is what pisses me off. Somehow they're taking my plaza. None of their units are actually in it.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Swords! Swords!
This is bad. We have phalanx in our way here. That's gonna fuck us up. Forgot about that we're fighting Greeks. Look at that, they're just gonna take this because they... that pisses me off.
Legionaries! Italian swordsmen! Loose
orders! Roma invicta!
There's not much you can do about that, to be honest.
General.
It's even more annoying. Some of them there.
Ready and waiting. Orders.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Italian sword.
Ready and waiting. General.
Maybe I should have fought them outside, out in the field, right? They would have enveloped me.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
because that's the problem with like fighting defensive sieges or battles. So they are against the phalanxes. You can't run out and pull a big line of enemies, but you can't even what are these? I try and get my way over there. I don't think we are gonna push through these anytime soon. Unless you can actually break them with the slingers, to be honest. Maybe possible. How the fuck are these guys breaking through? Oh my god, look at all this shit. There's 100. Where the hell is the rest of this unit? I have no freaking clue. These guys are getting shot in the back, but why would they be taking damage? There is no such thing as taking damage.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a
shame. Yeah, that's lost. We're lost. That's what I get for letting them live at the beginning. At the start of the campaign. Could have killed them. Could have murdered their asses.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Okay, now they're taking damage. Slingers. If it was only one army, I probably could have went one here.
Our men flee the field of battle.
Well, since it's two, not really. Did they all this amount of damage though?
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
I guess next stream I should call it Hellenica Delenda Est. Oh, that's probably gonna be it. I'm not Hellenica. I'll see what the correct translation should be. We're pretty much done with Gaul. They're almost dead.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
What a mess. I mean, the troops are still holding on, amazingly, surprisingly.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shame.
Okay, there
display.
They go.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
We did kill 2,000 of them. Not bad. Considering. He almost dealt as much damage as they did to us. Polonia to the ground, and Epirus as well. Let them live and this is how they repay it. At least I think that guy is not mine. Yeah, let them live so they expanded too much. Ooh, I'm gonna fuck them up now though. Their shitty phalanxes were not gonna stand a chance against true Roman steel. Do you have something for that? Remember this from Rome 1?
Fortunately, where there is trouble, there are Greeks. And the nasty little philosophers and poets have seen fit to send men to stand with our foes.
They have seen fit to stand against me. Ooh, they're gonna fucking suffer. We're gonna go with the... Yeah, it wasn't in my family. Let's get a shitload of money. Good, so we can grab a couple more armies.
Ready for battle! Forgive me, but I cannot.
Well, granted, we did get all of these by schmoozing their diplomats. Funnily enough. Look at that.
Greetings.
I was thinking that Sparta is going to be the one who expanded a lot. Because they took out Athens like the first 10 turns. But nope. So, obviously I was wrong. Come on.
Waiting for more orders. Ready for wipe them.
Yeah.
Ready for further orders.
Yeah, now I just need to wait for these to replenish.
It is an honor to
serve. Guys, setting this way. Well, surprise. I was thinking they're gonna have more troops here. Or anything at least. Defending it. But nope. Who wants to beat these secessionists and bring all my armies to Greece? Or most of them. I still need to leave two down here in case Egyptians attack. What's up, demons, by the way? Oh shit, in Serbian.
Evocati! Melee infantry at your command!
Ready and waiting!
Evocati!
Shitting.
As you command.
Price is going up to all hell. Let's see how many kills can they... Oh, these are fresh onjurs. Yeah, they're gonna get fuck all kills. Prices are going up to hell. Man, you know what? Just use mast, Mr. William.
Ready for battle.
Well, I mean, like I'm not surprised by the prices going up just because
you cannot be beaten. This is all that I need to say. Now,
the Americans didn't print out like 80% of the dollars that exist in the last 2 days. Corona, the shift from Corona didn't catch up to us yet. Yeah, the old ways are healthier, always. Plus now we have the shit in Ukraine. It's like someone wants us to have an economic catastrophe. Which we are gonna have. And what was the news today or yesterday? Ukraine like stopped the flow of some amount of gas to Germany and the rest of the EU countries. Gonna be perfect. Good thing we heat ourselves here by fucking wood. Still. No, no, Ukraine stopped the flow of, diverted some of the gas that's coming through somehow, some way. They're basically stealing it at this point, or holding it hostage. Ukrainians, not the Russians. Like, they did that because they think the Russians are tinkering with the gas flow or whatnot, which, of course, they are. It's in Lugansk. They control it. They're gonna fuck with it. That's to be expected. I mean, I don't like either side, but like, the Americans and everyone else poking the bear, except this fucking time the bear has nuclear weapons.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Fucking good idea. This is a nice rebel sandwich.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Front riders, advance! Engage!
Do you mean it's no excuse for the prices? The companies use any excuse to bring up the prices. We don't even have to be at war, like any excuse. And they're gonna bring up the prices. Flour is more expensive, even though it's been harvested last year, or last two years. Like a brain. Well, I think Dodik here is actually selling our grain supplies, which I wouldn't be surprised if it is, Jay, to be honest. Aced? You mean pay? Average pay? Просто сам легко и also Chorov. Malkits. Right, stop these fucking dickheads from shooting. Okay, this is like the AI knows I'm going for the skirmisher. Over there. Be a good time to stock up on 70 euros. Jesus Christ! I think missing the druva would either send us maraka po metro. Ei si epano dur. A... Za pelet ne bi ti znao reći. Siguran. Jes poskupio, ali ne znam koliko tač. Yeah, we're all fucked. We're all not that the world is run by idiots. The world is run by people who aren't gonna starve. They're not gonna not have water or electricity, no matter what happens. And if there's a nuclear war, they have their fucking bunkers and whatnot ready. That is the issue. Right, this is a battle, a town battle. I think more people died because of Corona, not from it. If you know what I mean. And plus, there's a new thing. The Americans think, or are saying, that we're gonna have another Corona wave in the flu season of all things, of course, in fall and winter, and they project that it's gonna infect 100 million people over there. Plus, we have something called monkeypox, with the first case in England, whatever that fucking is. I think I'm gonna need to move these to support. I'm personally done with Corona. Well, I mean, it's funny that people don't pay attention to, like, their elementary school biology classes. We hunger for battle. Because if people did pay attention, they would know that Corona is a flu virus. And what does a flu do? And what does a virus do? It does change every fucking year. So no matter how much you get vaccinated, you're gonna get... It's gonna be different. It's gonna mutate. It's gonna change. But like, you can't really combat it. It's gonna be with us forever. It's like the normal influenza flu. Well, a normal. You know what I mean? We're gonna be here forever. No matter what we do. Did they wanna build here? I think I'm gonna need to go for more money, to be honest. And I'm not African immigrants. I don't know how old you are, but you do remember the swine flu. You remember that shit? That was fun. A whole lot of scare and nothing really happened. Nothing that devastating, that is. Okay, let's get the... Yeah, I think I'm gonna need to go with industry, to be honest. Or wait. Actually... How much money would this give us? 700? 500? Or should I go with the grain pits? They don't have any downsides. Yeah, might be better to go with that, to be honest. Yeah, nobody cared about swine flu, just because we didn't have all the tablets and smartphones, so we couldn't get scared as easily as nowadays.
At your command, we hunger for battle.
These guys are gonna wait for me to move out of there.
Yes. Moving out.
fine with me. I'm just gonna go attack their base. Where's my shit? Forgot to move my spy.
Ready for orders. At once.
I was thinking they're gonna have more shit in their fucking capital city at this point. Nope. Let's see here. Emperor's gonna be able to take all of this shit. And I do need a fleet to transport these guys. Yeah, look at that. They're so fucked up. I just need to hop the pond and kill them all. Do need to watch out for the fleets, though. This is a fleet. That's the general. Oh, there we go. They're screwed now. They're not getting away this time, the fucking bitches. Okay, got two up there. I think I'm gonna end it here, though, so we're gonna leave that for next time. Then we need to take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 settlements over here. 6 settlements down in Africa. Jesus Christ. It's all desert. Oh my god. Gonna be annoying. Would be a good idea to stock up on Malomestni Narezak, I most likely consider. To be honest, just in case. I'm gonna leave these guys still here.
We hunger. March until the feet bleed. Commander.
Guess I can troll with these guys. Lost public order. Let's get the upkeep first. Yeah, I think I'm gonna deal with the rest of the shit later. Let's patrol with this guy as well. Get that. Ooh, yeah, almost forgot this. See here? We do need food. Let's get the grain pets as well. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Have a good morning, good day, good night. And we'll delete Epirus next time. Hellenica. Or something like that. Let's call it that. They are Hellenistic, yes, they are. So much for the Gauls. I think I'm gonna need to go with war with the Bretons as well. At least that's easier, they don't have a lot of land. Anyways, see ya.